a Thai Buddha amulet, Thai. RTGS, Frakaween, often referred to academically as votive tablet, is a kind of Thai Buddhist blessed item. It is used to raise funds to help the temple's operations. The Thai Buddhist monk will give an amulet to Buddhists when they simply donating money or offering oil to the temple. After the donation, the monk will give them an amulet as a gift. The amulets no longer simply are considered a gift, but a tool to help enhance luck in different aspects of life. Local people also use amulets to improve their marriage, wealth, health, love and ray. Almost every Thai Buddhist has at least one Thai amulet. It is common to see young or elderly people wear one or many amulets around the neck in order to get closer to the Buddha. Somd Wat Ragging 1858-2411 Pressing dye to make plaster amulets. Amulets are made using the Buddha image, an image of a famous monk, or even an image of the monks who made the amulets. Amulets vary in size, shape, and materials such as plaster, bone, wood, or metal. They may include ash from incense or old temple structures, or hair from a famous monk to add protective power to the amulets. 3. After the amulets are made, the maker will then ask the monks who live in the temple or monks from other temples to join together and practice well, chant, pray, and bless the amulets. This process may take from a week to more than 3 years. When a new amulet is freshly made, its plaster appearance may not be attractive or gorgeous. By adding a protective casing, the appearance of the amulet is enhanced and at the same time the inside is protected. The price of an amulet not only depends on its appearance, but also on its scarcity, its maker, its age, and its magic classes as well. Famous markets for amulets include the Thafarkin market next to Thammasat University. 4. However, many amulets at the Thafarkin market are considered to be fake. Millions of editions from thousands of temples, spanning centuries, and it is not possible for one person to harbor the knowledge to be able to authenticate every single edition. Hence, each expert has his own chosen line of amulets, of a particular type, temple, or artisan, which he chooses as his personal field of expertise.
เอวังเมสัญญาโหตุเอวังเมสัญญามาอโหสิติสังขาราอนัตตาสังขาราจะอิดังภิกขเวอัตตาอัภวิสังสุนาจิดังสังขาราอาบาทายสังวัตเตยุงลาเพทัจจะสังขาเรสุเอวังเมสังขาราโหตุเอวังเมสังขารามาอะเหสุนติยะสัมมาจะโคภิกขเวสังขาราอนัตตาตัสสัมมาสังขาราอาบาทายะสังวัตตันตินะจะลัพพติสังขาเรสุเอวังเมสังขาราโหตุเอวังเมสังขารามาอะเหสุนติวิญญาณังอนัตตาวิญญาณังจะหิดังภิกขเวอัตตาอัภวิสสานาหิดังวิญญาณังอาบาทายะสังวัตเตยะลาเภทัจจวิญญาเนเอวังเมวิญญาณังโหตุเอวังเมวิญญาณังมาอโหสิเตยะสัมมาจะโคภิกขเววิญญาณังอนัตตาตัสสัมมาวิญญาณังอาบาทายะสังวัตตินาจะลัพพติวิญญาเนเอวังเมวิญญาณังโหตุเอวังเมวิญญาณังมาอโหสิเตตังคิงมัญญทาภิกขเวรูปังนิจจังวาอนิจจังวาติอนิจจังพันเตยัมปนานิจจังทุกขังวาตังสุขังวาติดุขังพันเตยัมปนานิจังดุขังวิปริณามธรรมังกาลังนุตังสมนุปัสสิตุงเอตังมะมะเอโสหมัสสมิเอโสเมอัตตาติโนเหตังพันเตตังกิงมัญญาทาภิกขเวเวดนานิจาวาอนิจาวาติอนิจาพันเตยัมปนานิจังทุกขังวาตังสุขังวาติ ดุขังพันเตยังปนานิจังดุขังวิปริณามะธัมมังกาลังนุตังสมานุปัสสิตุงเอตังมะมะเอโสหมัสสมิเอโสเมอัตตาติโลหิตังพันเตตังกิงมัญญทาภิกขเวสัญญานิจาวาอนิจาวาติอานิจาพันเตยังปนานิจังดุขังวาตังสุขังวาติดุขังพันเต
We come from the land of smiles. We love to make you smile. So we carefully select top quality products to make your life easy and comfortable. We have kitchen utensils, knives for cooking and eating, convenient and good for health. Ganesha's talisman makes you sleep well and survive the crisis. Children's play equipment helps your children to have excellent development. Home items make your home beautiful and nice. Follow our shop. You will be able to see new products from us before anyone else. Buy from us. You will have a smile and have a happy life. Classic Thai design drill 22K gold plated. Nickel free handmade by Thai craft makers direct from Thailand. Very creative gift idea. I perceive a value for excellent resale potential as an American selling primarily to Americans. My goal is to offer an article of jewelry that is unique in appearance, not commonly found anywhere in the US. Handmade and has a very high perceived value. Looks expensive. Add to this a great price, free shipping and an ever-expanding product line. We feel we have a winning formula. We have lived in Thailand for a decade and in those years we have established relationships with dozens of jewelry manufacturers in hopes of truly finding the most unique and most affordable jewelry made in Thailand. Handmade from Thailand. Thai gold plating technique really solid and stunning look. Rewarding your life from hardworking, match up your dress, bridesmaid wedding engagement or a gift to someone special for you. The craftsmanship of Thai jewelry. One of the things high on many visitors' shopping list is surely jewelry from Thailand. The wealth of precious metals and wonderfully cut gemstones available in Thailand are both powerful attraction and source of considerable export jewelry. Thailand Jewelry Crafts has long been famous with a signature style and rarely hard to find on Western and Europe. When you are marveling at the treasures you will find in great abundance in the many sales store in Thailand. If you are the one who love the exotic Thailand traditional jewelry, why not pause to consider our store to buy many style of jewelry for your rewarding life, or a gift to someone special for you.
เอตังมะมะเอโสหมัสสมิเอโสเมอัตตาติโนเหตังพันเตตัสมาติหาภิกขเวยังกินจิรูปังอติตานังกถาปัจจุปันนังอาชตังวาบหิทาวาโหราริกังวาสุขุมังวาปีนังวาปนิตังวายันดูเรสันติเกวาสัพพังรูปังเนตังมะมะเนโสหมัสสมินะเมโสอัตตาติเอวะเมตังยะถาภูตังสัมมปัญญายะตัตถบังยากาจิเวทนาอติตานังกตปัจจุปันนังอาชตาวาบหิทาวาโอราลิกาวาสุขุมาวาหีนาวาปณิตาวายาดูเรสันติเกวาสัพพาเวทนาเนตังมะมะเนโสหมัสสมินะเมโสอัตตาติเอวะเมตังยะถาภูตังสัมมปัญญายะตัตถบังยากาจิสัญญาทิตานากตปัจจุปันนังอาชตาวาบหิทาวาโอราริกาวาสุขุมาวาหีนาวาปณิตาวายาดูเรสันติเกวาสัพพาสัญญาเมตังมะมะเนโสหมัสสมินะเมโสอัตตาติเอวะเมตังยะถาภูตังสัมมปัญญายะตัตถบังเยเกจิสังขาราอติตานังกตปัจจุปันนาอาชตาวาบหิทาวา
A Thai Buddha amulet, Thai, RTGS, Frakawin, often referred to academically as votive tablet, is a kind of Thai Buddhist blessed item. It is used to raise funds to help the temple's operations. The Thai Buddhist monk will give an amulet to Buddhists when they simply donating money or offering oil to the temple. After the donation, the monk will give them an amulet as a gift. The amulets no longer simply are considered a gift, but a tool to help enhance luck in different aspects of life. Local people also use amulets to improve their marriage, wealth, health, love and ray. Almost every Thai Buddhist has at least one Thai amulet. It is common to see young or elderly people wear one or many amulets around the neck in order to get closer to the Buddha. Son Duat Raking 1858-2411 pressing dye to make plaster amulets. Amulets are made using the Buddha image, an image of a famous monk, or even an image of the monks who made the amulets. Amulets vary in size, shape, and materials such as plaster, bone, wood, or metal. They may include ash from incense or old temple structures, or hair from a famous monk to add protective power to the amulets. 3. After the amulets are made, the maker will then ask the monks who live in the temple or monks from other temples to join together and practice well, chant, pray, and bless the amulets. This process may take from a week to more than 3 years. When a new amulet is freshly made, its plaster appearance may not be attractive or gorgeous. By adding a protective casing, the appearance of the amulet is enhanced and at the same time the amulet inside is protected. The price of an amulet not only depends on its appearance, but also on its scarcity, its maker, its age, and its magic classes as well. Famous markets for amulets include the Thafurkan Market next to Thammasat University. 4. However, many amulets at the Thaprakan market are considered to be fake. Millions of editions from thousands of temples, spanning centuries, and it is not possible for one person to harbor the knowledge to be able to authenticate every single edition. Hence, each expert has his own chosen line of amulets, of a particular type, temple, or artisan, which he chooses as his personal field of expertise.
Maranasiyang viharati isipatane migadaye tadrako bhagava panjavakiye bhikkhu amantesi rupang bhikkhave anatta rupanjahidang bhikkhave atta apavisa nayidang rupang abadhaya sangvataya Lape thaca rupe, evang me rupang hotu evang me rupang maho siti. Yasama cako bhikkhave rupang anatta, tasama rupang abadhaya sangvatati. Naca lapati rupe, evang me rupang hotu evang me rupang maho siti. Vedana anatta, vedana cahidang bhikkhave atta apavisa, najidang vedana abadhaya sangvataya, lapheta ca vedanaya, evang me vedana hotu evang me vedana maho siti, yasama cakho bhikkhave vedana anatta, Tasama vedana abadhaya sangvatati Najalapati vedanaya Evang me vedana hotu evang me vedana maho siti Sanya anatta